you're going to college in Atlanta. How do you meet Jermaine Dupri? Wasn't that your entree into this business?
My entree first, I was throwing parties to make money. I didn't like being broke. So actually, first I sold fake IDs.
Wait, that's great.